A truck has rolled over on a busy highway south of Sydney. The truck was carrying around 6 tonnes of paint, which is now all over the road at the Bulli Pass on the Prince's Highway north of Wollongong. A clean-up is underway, but it is expected to take many hours. A contraflow is in place to keep traffic flowing north and southbound.